भुट्टो फैमिली को तो मेरी सास जानती थी, सब जानते थे उनको, बट उसकी बीवी से तो मेरी दोस्ती थी पुरानी, क्योंकि वो उसका बाप ईरानी था. आई मीन दैट्स अनदर स्टोरी. एंड ही वाज इन बॉम्बे and he wanted to come to Karachi after partition. So my father wrote to my mother-in-law and said, we know this gentleman and would you please keep him for a few days, for a few weeks or whatever, till he finds a place. So my mother-in-law said, no problem, he can come anytime. So anyway, he came. So she gave him the, in my mother-in-law's house, she had like a guest house, you know, because in the old days, my father-in-law had a lot of friends from Saudi Arabia who used to come, and there were not many hotels here, except for the Palace Hotel. There was not many hotels here. So he had a
guest house,
where he used to put them up. So after he passed away, my mother-in-law had that place, and sometimes she put up. And so she gave him that whole place to put up. You know, she said, you can stay here. Abdullah, they used to call him Sabunchi. Sabunchi in Farsi means Sabun Wala. Anyway, so so my mother-in-law asked him, after a few days, she said, don't you have family? He said, yes, I have. I have a wife. This is my second wife. And I have a small child. And I have two young girls who are not married, which was Nusrat and Bejat. You know, so my mother-in-law said, go and bring your wife and your children, and I'll give you the whole of this house to live in. He said, till you do something and buy a house. He said, I have no money to buy a house. He said, I don't even know what business I'll be in, because there I had sabun ka business, so I went into that. My mother-in-law said, listen, you go to Iran, you buy carpets, you bring back, I'll buy them, I'll call my friends, and we will buy your carpets, and you can make money. So that's what he did. And he brought his wife and his little child, you know, from the second wife, and two girls, Nusrat and Bejat. And that's how Nusrat met Bhutto. Because she became very friendly with Saeed and Saeed Harun. They were more or less the same age, you know. Saeed and Sultan Karam Ali, Balakhsher Mazari. They used to go to this palace hotel, near the palace hotel, attached to the palace hotel, was called Gourmet. It was like a nightclub. They used to go there. They were, you had to go, you had to have a membership to go there. In the old days, very dignified place, you know. So they used to go there. And in those days, they couldn't take out Pakistani girls. Girls didn't go out with men, you know, except if they were English or Anglo-Indians, you know, or Parsis. They went out. But Nusrat and Bejat came. So Saeed and my brother Mustafa was there, you know. And so they used to go to the Gourmet. They used to take Nusrat and Bejat with them. So Bhutto had come back from, after finishing his law or whatever, you know, from England. And he met, he knew Saeed and a couple of other, and Balakhsher and all. And that's how he met. One night he came there and he saw Nusrat and he fell in love with her. Because Nusrat's, I mean, Bhutto's mother didn't want him to marry her. My mother-in-law got very upset and said, why not? She's a nice girl, decent people, why not? But this is the truth. I'm not exaggerating. And the people have to know about their leaders also.
Yes. सही कहा आपने, बिल्कुल सही.
No?
नहीं, बिल्कुल जानना चाहिए उनको. उनको असल बात पता चलनी चाहिए.
नहीं, नहीं पता है. They're going and buying knots, putting knots in his grave, doing mannats and all that. What for?